Sign-ups for Eden Conflict start on Monday and the Eden map will open the 6th September. Now listen carefully. Between seasons, you probably skilled on Red Tree for Kinning Event, but the first specialty you need to be set upon when you land on your map is Blue Down for placing the extra fortresses before tiling. Here's a free-to-play trick for reskilling now, allowing to reskill to immunity after you're done with your buildings without using a super specialty reset. Go in Doomsday Laboratory. We can't visit the owner page, so go in Skill and click on Unlock on a blue skill. Use a basic reset, so the 7-day cooldown will be over before the season's kickoff. Place points in the blue tree to unlock all fortresses, and green left to reduce the composite materials consumption if you saved CME cards from last season and plan on upgrading your processing plants. When the season starts, you'll be able to use again a basic specialty reset after being done with those other structures. And don't forget to get two basic specialty resets for 20,000 DD coins in the Doomsday shop at some point in the season to be ready for the next one.